We begin this morning with breaking news. Sacramento County Sheriff's deputies have made an arrest overnight in a late night murder.
And here's the woman that they now have in jail, a 43-year-old woman, Tiffany Henry. Deputies detained Henry after she called them regarding a shooting at an apartment complex near Greenback Lane. They questioned her overnight, then arrested her and booked her on murder charges. Deputies say that earlier last night, Henry argued with a man in the parking lot of the Emerald Oaks apartment complex. Deputies say that she pulled out a gun and then shot that man to death. She is going to be formally charged on Tuesday.